A Maryland man died after his boat flipped over during a race off the Chesapeake Bay. Maryland Natural Resources Police say that 58-year-old Charles David Downs was going 80 miles per hour when the boat's bow went up, flipped over, and tossed him out. Downs was found unconscious and later pronounced dead after the incident on Sunday afternoon. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.